and make more eggs. Woodcutter said. And when God is come and spit on him, Woodcutter, don't worry. I will help you. God dive into the water and got golden axe. Woodcutter says, no, this is not to buy. God dive into the water and got silver axe. Woodcutter says, no, this is not mine. But second I dive into the water and got iron axe. Woodcutter says, yes, this is mine. God was happy. The woodcutter honesty saw my deal and rewarded all the tears. So my dear friends, the moral of the story is honesty is the best policy. Thank you.